household robots Rock and Roll were created by master robot designer Dr. Light, and were enjoying their peaceful days. Then one day, the industrial robots all over the world went on a rampage, and the world fell into total chaos. Dr. Light quickly realized that mad scientist Dr. Wily was behind the nefarious deed, but he didn't know what to do. Rock, having a strong sense of justice, volunteered to be converted into a fighting robot. Thus, the super robot Megaman was born. Mega Man shattered Dr. Wily's plans 3 times, and world peace has been maintained so far, but history repeats itself. Dr. Kosick, a mysterious scientist, has invented 8 powerful robots and sent them after Mega Man. Mega Man starts for the battle again, this time equipped with a powerful new Mega Buster. About time we got something. Alright, let's begin. I think I'm going to start off with Skullman today. I sort of want to grab the E-Tanks just because I'm going to be trying to shake off some rust from not playing it forever. The one benefit to this game that I like that got changed in Mega Man 5 is that you don't lose the buster in the event of getting hit. I always hate charging the buster up in Mega Man 5, getting hit, and then boom, taken out. Third one should be coming up here pretty soon. Let's see if we can take out Skullman. When I originally played the game for the very first time, Skullman was the very first Robot Master I defeated. But it doesn't look like we're having that same luck here. That was a terrible fight.
We'll give it another shot.
Probably helps, and that's the reason why they give you 3 energy tanks in this level, or the possibility for 3 energy tanks. Got way too close there. Let's take one more shot with the Buster, if not. We're gonna start down a different path. You got me. Alright. Normally I just go with the standard Toadman entrance, but I just want to practice some other ones with the Buster. Dustman was one of my favorites. But still always did hit those stupid things in defense. Get that stupid red machine right up here that I always love hating. These things are always a joy. That's not fair. And we get an E-Tech here. Terrible. E-Tank, E-Tank, E-Tank. Jumped up to 4 people. Hello, everybody. Hope you loved Megaman and enjoyed the stream. Right now, I'm just trying to get up a stock of E-Tanks, because I know I'll need it later in the castle stages. And overall, just having fun. There we go. feel like this game is just gonna throw me one up somehow. Jesus. That was risky, but hey, it worked out. Die on the first one, but I'll take that death instead of using up our E-tanks. The music is not annoying. This is classic music. Skullman. I will set it as my ringtone. Well, that didn't go well. Love that I made that jump the first time, but we didn't make it there. I want that E-tank. got this. Battle with Skull should go a little bit better this time around. Funny thing is, Skull usually does not do anything until you move. Yeah, a little early. Much easier than last time. Take one-ups any day of the week. At least we got full health now. For a little bit at least. But we'll get all that health back. Right here. I think this is the only spike drop in the entire game. I don't think there's another one that you have to do, unlike some of the other Megamans. And now we have the wire. Alright. Now let's try to do this without getting hit. Thank you.
another one up.
And I didn't know that those things could turn around there. Alright, come pick on Dive Man. Jump soon enough. Against him, and there goes all of our one-ups that we collected. Got him. Because one more hit and he would have killed us. Hopefully things will go a lot better soon. Alright, early Drill Man. Because usually Drill Man is the 8th Robot Master that I go and kill. But I wanted to start with Dustman this time around. So, I'm hoping things go well. I would like to have Toad when I do him. Just because of the annoying part at the very end. Toad helps clearing out the bats here. I never successfully get that one up without dying, so we're not even gonna try. Nasty. Okay, here's the fun part. Do not know how to make that part without getting hit. And it didn't help that these blue balls just absolutely destroyed us. out of there. So looking forward to lose them. Is going for it on fourth goal against Ohio State. Sure hope they miss. And sacked. Ohio State forced the turnover and still up 12. Hopefully we'll go on to win the game. Jumps in the rain. This was such a cool design level. That is such a tough jump to do while in motion. Never say no to health. Continues here. Mm-hmm.
first thing with the snail here. There's no reason to take that hit. Okay, well, that was a lot more hits than I planned. Time for the snail one more time, this time. Got him. The nice thing is, at least if we can make it to Toadman, Toadman has such an easy pattern. We won't lose anything. I say that now, but watch. I'll somehow take a death, and it will be the absolutely most embarrassing thing ever. But we are going to use Drill against him. Wow. Oh, I did not. He should have jumped there. He absolutely should have jumped there. There we go. Up is right. Bright Man's name is pretty cool. Always hated the very end of it, though. Light it back up before it makes that jump. Potentially just die. Hopping crickets are always fun. Ooh. I almost expected him to go right down the pit right there and just kill us. Get out of here. It is so much easier. Just like in the second half, we're probably going to take the jet through it. Absolutely no need to risk my life. No! That wasn't ideal. I think those totem poles don't hit hard. Jet the rest of the way. No need to mess around with that. I almost don't want to try doing it because I always take a ton of health against Brightman. It's just embarrassing. Expected. Yeah, no, I guess I've never had that luck. Usually he always freezes me, jumps on me, and since touching the boss takes like a quarter of your health, I've never done that great. So, I'll take it. I 100% will take that as a victory. Because that is just absolutely amazing. Pharaoh next. Oh, Ohio State has to punt the ball. 5 minutes left. Really want to see them win. Especially when they hit you and knock you down and you die in the pit of spikes because you can't get out. Understood how they got their heads back. Alright. Let's get a good Pharaoh. Mm-hmm. should have him. Once we get 4, 6. Perfect, we got it.
Looks like we're up the chest.
Yeah, but they're gonna go for it. Deep in their own territory. And missed it. Shouldn't throw into quadruple coverage. You want to have a chance at saving your game. Now the Buckeyes have an incredibly short field. Sets you up to just be attacked right there. And finally, it's been a while, but it's unlike the one time we got like 6-1 mobs right in a row. Hippopotamus time. Good to decision, bad decision, you will never know. Health can't be bad. That's the way I look at it. Okay. A little tougher because it's much smaller. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Ring. Got him. That went a lot better than the last time I played this. I think I had to use like one E-tank here, and then in the stupid refight, I had to do like two of them, and it was just absolutely terrible. Hated it more than anything. Alright. Time for the Cosmic Castle. Right back really quickly. I've got to go do something. Taking on the Cossack stages. There is an E-tank right there, but we didn't need it. Would it be nice to have a little bit more life? As in one-offs? We'll probably find someone when we collect every single one. And we're not going to do anything stupid, especially in this stage. Those? Jesus. I absolutely hate that enemy. And it doesn't make it easy that that's, like, impossible to get right there. Thank you. because I know it's probably gonna come out.
Yep.
And I didn't want to have to deal with it. Sometimes it's easier just to jet away. Nope, didn't need the jet there. Coil. If I can actually use coil properly. No. Let's try this again. Because we suck. Coil. Let's not fall off this time. We are going to attempt this legitimately. Well, I don't say any other way is not legitimate, but... Ah, dang it. Missed that one. It's just fun to do this with the, with the drop method. Looks like Rutgers put up a nice fight all the way until the very end, but Ohio State was just too much for them. Oh, God. That should have been more than easy, and should not have died there. I apologize for anyone that has to watch this absolute terrible playthrough. Y'all deserve better. This is absolutely terrible. But we'll redeem ourselves right here. If we don't fall back down there, that'd be awesome. Shot at that happening. And that's why I prefer just to, I guess, try this legitimately. Because if you don't time it right, that claw thing is going to get you in. Sending you back to your death. Should do a lot better now. I just slid at the wrong time and took a stupid death. As I should have gone. for Castle Stage number 2. And hopefully we'll do a lot better here. Looks like we're doing the exact opposite of everything that happened last time. Last time, I got to this boss and absolutely fumbled the bag. And it was embarrassing. So that is a medium. So this one will let us... Come on! Could be worse. Could be worse. It's gonna be the same. We're gonna be absolutely terrible. Take it slow and steady. Slow and steady wins the race. The goal is not to use E-tanks. That in mind. Okay. Maybe. Part of me wants to use one as a safety measure, knowing I'll get one back later. I should've. I am absolutely stupid. Come on. The only reason I'm so stringent is the last time I played this, I straight up ran out of E-tanks. And that was not fun. So. But this time I'm running low on lives. Maybe it would be better just to use the E-tanks instead of missing out on all lives, but at least I got the dust power back. Let's try this again. Obvious. He fires immediately as soon as his eye comes up into the picture. And then... I just gotta... Okay, that was insane. At least it doesn't crush you if you're just... Okay. We got this better. Oh, a lot better this time around. Got him. Now we've got the Missouri-Georgia game on. Personally, I am a fan of chaos in college football, so I am sure hoping that Missouri can get this win. But when they leave the middle of the field wide open for the Georgia quarterback to run for 40 yards, doesn't appear to be the case. Gotta love moving stages. Get our dust refilled. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't have been so stingy on the E-tank. Just kept alive because we're gonna get the E-tank in this level no matter what. We left behind one in the previous level. So it's not like we wouldn't have had them. Got him. So much easier just to ring those guys to death. that could have been bad. Nah, we don't need it. Now, as I say that, watch us just absolutely crap the bag. That will make me upset. Easier boss compared to some of the other ones, but it's a fun one, that's for sure. Thank God his weakness is Pharaoh. I could just imagine how much harder it would be if his weakness wasn't, and not being able to take the angled shots down would have been absolutely killer. Alright, moving on to Kasek. And that was absolutely stupid. Come on. That was all. Pisses me off. Get us up there. I think our only saving grace is that there's another E-Tank right here. So we get that one right back, because that was dumb. I cannot believe I did that. I think Buster does more than Dust Shot actually hits for.
Please, Mega Man, don't! My father is not really evil! Dr. Wily took me hostage and forced my father to fight you! Please, Mega Man, don't hurt my father anymore! Oh, Kalinka, father!
Mega Man, forgive me.
You betrayed me, Proto Man. I'm gonna break you, Mega Man!
Well, it's time for the Wily Castle. Looks like Georgia took an early 3-0 lead against Missouri. Hopefully Missouri's offense can fight back, because I would absolutely hate to see Georgia just absolutely roll. When it comes time for college football, we need chaos. Spiky water where the spikes will instantly kill you. It was just awesome of them to put that right there. I always hate this jump, so we are just gonna marine it. And use rush to help us just swing right over top. And that's all she wrote. Thank you, Rush Marine. Hopefully we can get full health. We're gonna let that one just sit there in case we die. But we are gonna farm some health. I'd rather go into this boss with full health, because this is probably where we're gonna first use an E-Tank, even though there's other spots we should have. Megaman, you get all the drops, but it almost seems to never drop whatever you want it to drop. But it drops what you don't want, you want something. Got us. full health, but absolutely sucks. Oh, touchdown Missouri. Hope they keep that luck going. It's tough to beat Georgia, let alone go to Georgia and win. I take, we just take a death like that. Or like that. That. Yeah. This is absolutely terrible. Settled. We're just gonna use wire to get up here from now on because that was an absolutely terrible bet. There's no reason to try to even hit that. It's not like we were gonna die if we didn't hit that. I wish I had the timing down so I knew when he was gonna jump. Level of the day so far, so let's go on and put that behind us and hopefully just finish this off, because that was just absolutely embarrassing and stupid. Thank you. I almost didn't have that lined up, and that could have been dangerous. Never gives you what you want when you want it. Let's do this about 3 more times. There we go. Charge Mega Buster first, so that we can come up here and just absolutely wreck his day. And wreck his day too. I should have been done with that any tank, but we just didn't have that pattern down, so we'll have to suffer. Had to use one. Not bad. We've still got a good amount. We'll probably take Dustman on without Oh, nice. Could not have asked for that at a better time. Essentially, I hate fighting the ones that you have to use a shield on. Let's go Ringman next. Okay, that went a lot better than previous times. Okay.
We might be in business.
I'm gonna go with Roman. Trying to do them in an order which I think they will absolutely hurt me the most. Got him. That could have been bad. Now. Got it. Okay. This playthrough was so much better than my practice playthrough. My practice playthrough, I think I had like one E-tank left at this point. I had used so many on the Robot Masters, but we got this. One last level. We'll refresh our Pharaoh shot, and then we will go into the final battle. Thank God they give us all the annoying little caterpillars. It's just if the caterpillars want to actually give me weapon help. They don't want to drop anything today. Best music here.
What? Come on.
That was absolutely terrible luck. Oh. How does that happen? Just how? Try this again. Shoot. Get to listen to the best track in the game again. Shouldn't have taken that hit. Oh, come on. One more hit. Got him. That is it.
Whoa.
That is the end of the game. Thank you everyone for coming out and watching. I'm gonna sign off right now so that I can watch some college football and hopefully Missouri beat Georgia, because we are in this for the upsets. So, thank you for coming out, thank you for watching. If you missed any of it and want to see it again, this video will be uploaded to my YouTube channel. You can go there, same name, LinkMTG. Like and follow, if you'll please. Helps me grow this a little bit. Thank you very much, and I hope everyone has a good evening.